babes, Nicole, your freckle planner, here to do an unboxing of the Jet Setter Villa Beautiful kit. So I'm gonna hop right in. The first item from the kit this month are these adhesive pockets. They're like a see-through pocket and it's sticky on the back, so you can stick it on whatever you would like. And then this one has a gold plane on it. This one has a map with the north, south, east, and west on it. And then this one just has like the swirls on it with like a blue cloudy kind of black background, and it's clear so you can see right through it. I love using these in my planner. That's pretty much the only place I use them, because they look really cute on dashboards and you can put like die cuts and stuff inside of them. So that's primarily what I use mine for. Then we got this adorable acrylic charm in the kit. This was designed by a guest designer. It has a pink chain on it, and then it has the charm itself has a globe, a airplane figurine, and some planners on a shelf. Get you a good image of that. Super cute, super durable. You probably could put this on your actual keys, but I'm gonna put it on my planner. I think I might put a charm on here too. Maybe I'll do a video on that later. We also got our journaling cards. So, passport that says let's go. This adorable picture that says wanderlust. These are all gold hardware, or not hardware, foiling. And then my bags are packed. Work hard, travel often, and up in the clouds on the way to unknown things. Adorbs. Let me move those down for you. Adorable. I love these little sandals. So if you see me in these sandals, that's because I found them on the internet somewhere. And if anybody knows where I can find these on the internet somewhere, please let me know, because those are so cute. Next, we got this adorable pin that I'm going to be able to add to my pin collection. This one has silver hardware, has a plain keychain on it. It's a I'm gonna assume it's a passport holder with some pictures hanging out. I guess this could be like a planner too with the pictures hanging out. Super cute, so I'm gonna add that to my pin board. We have this super pretty clear case or pouch that came in the kit. It has like a rose color topping to it that's like a faux leather type vegan leather. And then the clear at the bottom so you can see everything that is in your pouch. Next, gotta hide that to the side. Next is the sticker book. And this month, one thing that I really, really like about VB and Tiffany from Villa Beautiful is that she listens to what her customers want. And if you're a part of our Facebook group, something that we discussed was the best sticker paper for the pens that we all love by her to be written on. And everybody wanted matte paper, so she gave us matte paper. Says Villa Beautiful sticker book at the top, the month, so it's the May 2019 kit, and the kit is called Jet Setter. And then you move this up to remove the plastic covering, and then we have full boxes. They all have, again, that gold foiling, if you can see that there. This matte paper is really smooth. Then we have all our icons, which are also all the gold foiling. Full boxes. Half boxes. Headers. And then this is actually really cute because it has like airline, flight and seat number, departure and arrival, and then some icons. So she really thought out the whole traveling aspect of this. And then we have date covers, checklists and banners. And then this is a new page. She added a whole Bonici page of stickers. Look how cute that is. If y'all didn't get this kit, you missed out. I don't even use a Hope Bonici. I'm not a big Hope Bonici fan, but these stickers are adorable and they can still be used in a regular planner. So I will definitely be using those. Those are all of the sticker pages. And then on the back will always show all of the stickers. Then we have our journaling cards. So this one has a Dr. Seuss quote on it. It says all the places you'll go. And then it has this really pretty foiling. And then the smaller one says travel, enjoy, return with the suitcases. And it also has the gold foiling on it. Our sticky notes, which are suitcases with the wheels on them. And then it even has a luggage tag on it. And then of course we get a ton of sticky notes, but the fact that it has foiling on it is just too cute on that little luggage tag there. And then we have our washi tape. So the washi tape this month, let me see if I can get the edge here. You know, it's always hard to find the edge of the washi tape. Okay, here it is. So this month's washi tape is the clear with gold foil. And this one is clouds. And then this one is so cute. Clear again with gold foiling, but it has airplanes on it. And I feel like this would be perfect to layer on top of other washi too. And then last part of the main kit is this beautiful pen. Now this pen, if you cannot tell, is like an actual lavender pen. It's so pretty. It has these like clear and iridescent and like grayish colored crystals in there. Let's see if I can get more light on it so you can see the crystals. And then the cap is lavender, like a super, super light lavender. And then hardware is silver. So she definitely hit the mark on this pen because this is so pretty. And then as always, we always get a pen refill too. And then final is an add-on to the kit. If you get the kit, I highly recommend you get the add-on, because if you don't, you're just going to be sad you didn't get all the pieces. The add-on is paper. She uses like a semi-gloss, semi-matte cardstock. So we have like these really pretty like watercolor clouds and then a map on the back. I'm seeing this as a planner cover. And then the brush strokes with the glitter, and then the airplanes, some lines with like this paint that looks like clouds, some more abstract color paint looks. And then what is this called? The stamps that you get on your passport stamps. And then you also get two specialty papers. And this month, the specialty papers were vellum. So we have the vellum with the suitcases on it. And then we have the vellum with the airplanes on it. So this is an unboxing of the kit. Super pretty. I think also one of the nice things about this kit is it's definitely travel themed, but if you want to use it when you're not traveling, there's still so many elements to it that you can use. I'm going to save those elements for when I travel in September as part of my kit to travel. But I really, really like this kit. I really love the foiling and I like the quotes. I'm a quotes person, so I am into it all. But that is the kit for you. So hopefully you get your next kit. You don't miss out on this kit. Hopefully you didn't miss out on this one. If you did, just know that you need to get the next one. And we will talk to you later. Bye.